Hey guys, okay, so as you guys just saw, this is the Your Favorite Cartoon Coloring Challenge, and I chose She-Ra, Princess of Power. One, because several of you like it. Two, it's also one of my favorites. I'm not going to show you the image that I pulled the color scheme from, but here is our color scheme. So as you can see, I used a dark blue. So we are going to be using Periwinkle from CrazeArt. This light blue, which is turquoise with Crayola. This reddish orange color, which I swear matches her dress like perfectly. It is Fantasia Artist color number 7. Those I get at Meijer. And then the pink is just Crayola pink, and the tan is Crayola tan. So I will head on over to the coloring page and I will see you in a little bit. Okay guys, well I hope you are ready because we are going to get started. Now this is the coloring book for The Love of Mandalas. I happen to be coloring in the original edition. You can now get an 8.5x11 copy, spiral bound on premium paper on the website. It has 55 or so heart-inspired mandalas. So every mandala in this book has hearts in it somewhere. Okay, so sit back, enjoy, and I will see you when we're all done.